film my POVs. It's actually very simple. I have a little GoPro here and I 3D printed a little car, and this fits directly in the front. Nice and easy.